Hello, hello, hello.
Hello, hello, hello.
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 Just me, just hold on, guys, just on my mic a little bit here, so I'm not, so I wasn't so loud. Okay. And I'm lowering my mic, so. Okay, let's see how that sounds. It's just. Hold on, guys. Hello, mic check. Sounds like I'm a little quiet now. Hello. How do I sound now?
Hello.
Okay then. Fix that problem. And now I have that up. There we are. Hello there. Person? Okay, so as you can see here, I'm at 83% on this here, on the game. So, about finished with it. As you can see, if I were to hit this here, load game, it says that I am 83% done. Thanks. And I did this all in. I about finished the game in all one day. Played yesterday, like a 4 hour. I think it was like 4 hours that was game. I was streaming, and then another 4. Here we are. Where's the door? This way, since we're up here. Don't want me up here. Okay, my last game, see? Actually, yeah, I was right here, but, oh, I see where to go now. I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? This way. Oh, that's helpful. Just, excuse me. I see that there's a rope there. See, I have an artifact there. I don't really care about the artifact. I'm trying to complete the game here. So, how is Mia supposed to... I kind of want to go for the jump, but that does not look physically possible, even for this game. Even, you know, like, I can do stupidly amazing jumps that, are still possible. I ain't gonna try that. Okay, guy near died. Maybe I should just take the obvious way. And I'm safe. The obvious way out would be down here, but where's the... Wait a minute, I can figure this out. She said that she was going like that way or something. So, what if we just leave the way we walked in? Oops, just snag that. Can we? Oh yeah, no, because the door shuts on us and now it's too heavy for just me to pick it up. Okay, I got this. Okay, of course that's not possible. Oh, maybe I just, crap. Push. That ain't moving. How about this? If I were to have a simple box moved, I could do that. Is there any movable objects here? Or maybe I go through here. Isn't this how I get upstairs? It's like that was just a big circle. So then I can go upstairs, but then now I'm up here. Okay. How? Viewers, anyone got any bright ideas on what to do here? I see that probably have to go through there, but how? It's 100% not possible. What if I can make the jump to this? Yes! Yes, I did it!
Okay, there's the tower.
It's gotta say, try. And looks like I'm not going back. Bang. Nope, he didn't say anything. Everything's okay. He said everything is fine.
Hey, Dad.
Nope. It's not. You're hallucinating. I got this right. Let's do this. Just sneak. And push him off. That works.
I see him.
I'm not here.
Search the entire area.
Where'd he go? Oh, that's a shotgun guy. Ooh, the shotgun hurts. He hurts. Sneaky. Push.
There he is!
Oh, I'm dead. Yep. Whoops, my bad. Power. 83%. I got this. Okay. Looks nice, right? I didn't mean to punch you. Pop. Shotgun guy dead, right? He did. Oh, he not just dead, he dead. And I'll just take that, shoot you. And I'm guessing I gotta climb out this window because that's the typical thing that you would have to do in this game. And, okay, that isn't what that looks totally safe, right? Okay. I see you have to go around the corner, but. Oh! Retarded.
I see it.
No, you don't. No, you don't. No, I'm not here. Where'd he go? Where to go? I can't spam that door. I can't blam that door down, so we probably have to do something with climbing up there. The faster way of getting up. Okay, I got this. Now, how in the world am I supposed to get the bed? Oh! That probably makes a bit more sense. If I were to go this way. Yeah, I can just. There we go. I'm okay, I think. Physically, yes. Mentally, probably not. That doesn't look very safe, so I think I should stay up here. Are these grabbable? Nope, obviously not. Jump from there to here, because that's the most reasonable way to go. Oh!
What the hell are they shooting at?
Stand your ground!
Gonna wait here. See what oh, they're shooting at those things! How'd they get out? You guys got this. I believe in you guys.
What the hell was that? I don't know. Keep that eyes peeled.
Your prize. Why did you not accept my prize? Bro. Howie! Stop it! It hurts! Bro. I'm fine here, right? Yeah, I'm good. Scooch, hop this, and we go. I'll
just
grab
about. Whoa!
Just about to say that I was gonna die doing that.
I don't know. Keep your eyes peeled.
Ah! Dang it! I had just killed the guy.
I don't know.
Nope, nope, you didn't see me. I'm not here. I'm, here, get fries. Owie! ARs in one man, just me. Jeez. Dead.
Okay.
Everything is under control. Everything is not under control.
I don't know. Keep your eyes peeled.
Why don't I stay here? If I stay here and pick them all, you know, that sounds great. Pick them off one by one. Safest option.
Here we go.
Just for safe measures, you know? I am legit afraid of those things. Like, no joke, those things scare me.
It's another one of them.
Please don't kill me while we open this. Okay, I feel like those things are, like, following me right now. Can I? Oh, come on. That's exactly what I thought I heard. Oh, hi, bud. I love it. Is it the same button to throw a grenade?
Oh, no, don't!
Because I don't know how. So, yeah, is it the same button to throw the grenade? This gun sounds like the best thing ever. Gun there is kind of like as good as the riot shield, but it's more of an attacker's choice, not a defense. I blew him up there, and they came from that way. I'm guessing... Oh, I'm retarded! I never noticed that window! Oh my god. Thank god for this game's hints. Or else I would have never made it this far, this quick. That just got me nowhere, pretty much. Pop this, I can help here. His famous few words. Here. Trying to get up here. Trying to stay up here. Okay, getting up here looks so possible. But I feel like there should be a pushy thing that'll help me get up there. I know how to go through that open window. Oh, there's a ladder! How didn't I notice that? need to get to that window, like, over there. Got parkour. This doesn't look possible, but it's this game, so I might as well try. Oh yeah, the interaction for everything. Thanks again. Yeah, might as well try, right? What's through here? Oh, nope. Out here, twist around. Oh, I did this earlier. This is how I got over here. Oh, so stupid of me still. I thought there was miniguns there, not for the two juggernauts, for the monster things.
There's something strange going on over here. There's some sort of animals.
Yeah. I probably should have warned you about them.
Warned me? Wait, you knew about these things? When were you planning on telling me?
Just lay low and stay out of their way.
Okay. I was not expecting that one to happen, but you know, it's this game. Oh, that looks so possible, though. Oh. Okay, intense music in this game, I'm pretty sure, equals lots of not very good stuff happening. Like, all of them.
Quiet, mate. Quiet.
Oh, God, they're all dead. Those things tore them apart. They went that way. What the hell are those things?
Are they thinking that the work of me was the thing, was what those things did? I'm hoping that is a big fat yes. Here, sheets. Oh no, that is not possible. Oh, I must be able to get back up, right? I have to get back up. Hearing that and hearing those things roar, not a good sign. Especially when they sound like they're right up my bum.
Ooh, finally. Tower.
I'm here. I made it. Oh. Once again, more climbing. Because we're either climbing or shooting a bunch of juggernauts, you know. It's one or the other. With this game. This, whew. Gosh, that made me tired-ish, watching. And since this is a cutscene, it's either gonna be those monsters, or this is gonna break.
Excuses.
Or
look,
him.
Give me some more time. That's all I'm asking.
I have given you enough time.
Can I just kill her though?
I have brought you the dagger. Now, where is the gate to Shambhala?
Look, Zoran, we know.
I have not come this far to be thwarted by your incompetence.
We know the answer is somewhere in this room. We just have to find it.
Meanwhile, Drake remains just one step behind you.
I
hired the wrong man for the job.
Okay, for how long I'm making this, I'm just finishing the game. It might be an hour or two.
I'll try to smooth things over with him. Just stay here. See what you can work out.
It's fine if you're not here for the whole stream, but you know, you could stream, then turn into a video.
Think, Chloe, think.
Tackle her. Jump on her. Do something.
That belongs to me.
Can I just shoot her now?
Get out of here.
Give me the dagger.
They'll be here any
Chloe,
minute.
Chloe, don't make me take it from you.
How am I supposed to explain where it's gone?
Well, you'll think of something. You always do.
Just do one thing for me.
No, you shot
Put
me!
Son of a bitch down.
Okay, then. That's something I can accept. But other than that, no. If there was any other favor, no. You shot me.
Alright.
By the way,
for?
I wouldn't want to kill that dude for
Wait
her.
A minute,
I would.
This all looks familiar.
And the book. Okay, so what am I looking for here? Looking for that, I'm guessing. Something having to do with these pictures. That it? No, I don't think that's it. I shall continue the search. What is it? This is confusing.
I bet it has something to do with these carvings.
Yeah, I kind of already realized that it has something to do with that. I'm looking at this. Oh, maybe it's that the thing, the three-letter thing up at. Is that what I'm looking for? Yeah, hopefully. Something like that. Okay, I know it's something to do with those things. I'm kinda confused, though. It's obvious it has to do something with this, but what? Okay, I'm back. Can't see live chat right now. Okay, here we are. Got live chat back up for me. Start up. Okay. Hello there. What could this have to... Anyone got any ideas of what to do? All I really got is this here. Okay then, what is... That did a lot.
I bet I could move these things.
Oh, I don't get it.
This one's in the wrong spot. Damn it.
Oh, I get it. It's the things at the very, very bottom. I think. Slapping these things around a bit. Oh, it's those block thing at the bottom. That I'm looking for here. I'm confused. I don't get this.
Alright. What's next?
I'm just gonna start dropping things all over the place then. Drop. Come on. Across the room this one goes.
Where's Sully when you need him?
Okay then, I know. This one's in the wrong place now that I know what happens. Okay, over to this one then. Here we go. Okay, it's about trial and error. Shouldn't take long. Now if I gotta pick this one up, now it's either there or there. I'm gonna try this first. one. But here we are. Thank God for that. Still don't really get what's going on here, but you know, all I know is I gotta grab up, pick up these big things, big chunkies, and drop them down. And then something else is gonna open up.
That should do it. Shit.
Ooh.
More? Okay, I've seen these symbols before.
I get this. Okay. Tiger thing. Looking for some tiger thing. Nope. Just to this page. I don't get this at all. This is so weird. There's only three letters, but there's four things here. Huh? Have to try everything. Anyone have any idea what to do here? Some sort of warning. I really don't get this. I am so confused right now. Yes, exactly what I need. Okay. I know what to do for those. Sorry guys, but I'm just looking all this up. This is just I don't get it, so skip him, putting down all the pieces. I think he's here right now. Where's he going? Oh, so one more piece. so looks like he's at this one then. By total accident, did I do it?
Three-sided, just like the dagger.
I did it! Hey guys, I did it. I kind of cheated on it, but I did it. Why does everything have to be parkour? Jeez.
Elena, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I think I just found the secret entrance.
Really?
Yeah. You see the base of the cliff with all the statues?
Uh-huh.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.
Oh. I hate those things. I hate those things. I really do. Not the creepiest, but... For a game like this, pretty creepy. I got it. Okay. Oh, I just went for it. You know, that's what I do a lot in this game. I did it!
Elena, you there?
Yeah, I'm over here. I can see you.
What the hell are those guys doing?
Looks like they're pulling the statues down to find that secret entrance.
The geniuses are right on top of it. Well, here goes nothing.
Okay, I'm ready when you are.
Do 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 do. Mission impossible.
Just what I need.
Where's the bad guys at? Oh, hold on, guys. Gotta pull up the live chat again. Oh, hi there.
He's here.
No, I'm not. You're imagining things. I'm not here. I am not here. I know how to run and shoot a gun. Oh, give me my other gun back. I want my... Ah, no. Up. Let me go up. There we go, that's what I want. Ouchie! Blammy.
Wait, so where's the secret entrance?
You'll see. Wait, lady, you'll see. Oh, that's nice. Bang. I mean, it's in the most obvious spot right here.
This is it.
Why is it going up?
I knew it. Here, help me push.
Okay.
Oh. Actually, sure.
Put your back into it.
Egg.
What did we do? All I see is a waterfall right now. Is he gonna bring the tree?
Nate.
Well, would you look at that?
I did it.
Hidden right in plain sight.
Come on.
There are
normal
stairs. Are they just becoming?
I think there might be a quick way down over here.
Yep. This is so safe.
At least it's keeping him busy.
You see that?
Stay back.
That'll kill me. So upsie D. So upsie I go. Can I kick this door down? Nope. Cannot kick the door down. Okay, Oh! I might just bleed. be blind. Was a just a door.
Get down. Grenade.
Bang. Right shield. Bang! He's dead. Da 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 da! You're dead.
You're rappelling down that wall.
Smack. Come after me, I dare you. Dare you, come on. Come here. Come here, I dare you. Dare you.
Oh, it's gonna hurt in the morning.
The maximum defense. Let's go. Down here. Did I miss a gun or something? Did miss that. And back up we go. Oh, boo, no one had a pistol.
Thanks for the rope, boys. Hope there's nothing scary at the top.
I heard one of them things.
All right, it's all clear.
I don't like them. I can kind of tell. I know it's you because your username is kind of your first and last name. So it's a little obvious, bud. I'll be 1 second, guys. Oh. Just gotta do a thing. Look at this. Nope, that's not him. Okay, I'm back.
We're getting close, I know it.
Okay, so saving my game real quick. It only takes a second. Just click a thing, then I click another thing, and then I click this thing. It does a thing, and I am also 90% done.
There's some doors up here. Woo! I need your help.
Ooh, day two.
Okay.
Give me a second. Ching Chong Wing Wong, I don't speak Chinese. hey guys, I just got a random call. That was just me answering it. It was some Chinese friend. So,
Here it is, Elena. The secret entrance to Shambhala.
Nate?
Yeah.
Don't see it.
Neither do I.
If I have to climb another wall...
Keep looking around. There has to be a clue somewhere.
Are you sure this is it?
Okay.
It has to be. We're missing something.
But our... Yoink. Close the book. Are there more than one? Happens if I flip them all over like that. I knew it!
What?
Watch.
Yes,
sir! Son of a bitch.
No,
come on,
stay
they always
me.
Gotta...
Drop the gun. Do it! Stay back!
Shit. I should have killed you myself when I had the chance. Not a mistake I will make twice.
Back off!
Oh, pull the trigger, little one. See how long you live. Now, you will open the passage to Shambhala.
Go to hell.
No, I will not open the passage to Shambhala.
Are you a student of history, Mr. Drake?
No.
I've read a book or two.
Genghis Khan, Hitler, Stalin, Pol Pot, they were all great men. But do you know why they prevailed?
I'm sure you're gonna tell us.
Because they had the will to do what other men would not. Compassion is the enemy. Mercy defeats us. Now, unless you wish to test me still further, you will drop your weapons!
No!
Do it.
Kick them away. So, you have tested my will. Now it is my turn to test yours.
Killing us won't get you anywhere.
Well, killing him, yes. But you?
You hurt her. You'll get nothing from me.
Well, then it appears we are at a stalemate. Unless I add another pawn to the board. Bring her in!
Shit.
I don't care about her. She shot me and she betrayed
get your
me,
hands
so.
Off me.
Kill her.
Now, one we will use as a lesson, and the other we will use as incentive to cooperate. You choose.
This is bullshit, Nate.
Yeah, don't play into his game.
You want my help, you let them go.
This is not a negotiation! Who would you sacrifice, and who would you save? Or this one? You want to save this one? Or maybe this one? Hmm?
You know what? Enough of this shit. All right, quit the theatrics. I'll do what you want.
But are you now? I'm guessing it's I take the knife
Calm
and
down.
I... Oh, I was guessing I would take the knife and I would set it there. I get it, I set those thingies on fire.
You, asswipe. Give me your lighter.
Years. And I've opened fusion blow. First time, like, ever. Crap. And of course they have to spin.
What is this?
How should I know?
Find a way across and fix it.
Okay, let me guess.
And take him with you.
Yep.
Maybe this time it will get done right. Oh, and Mr. Drake. Don't try anything clever.
I'm not. I'm just gonna figure out the mystery, murder all you guys and stuff.
Backstabbing son of a bitch.
Yeah, well, I learned from the best, didn't I? Get a move on. Come on. You first, darling.
Big man with that gun, aren't you?
Far.
Try to keep up.
I am keeping up. I'm letting you go first.
Hold on. Wait for me. Daddy's got a gun.
I can't believe Lazarevich hasn't killed you yet.
Give me a boost, buddy.
Buddy.
There we go.
Oh, look out. It's a stone's throw.
Yeah.
Hey!
Sorry. Is that blocking your path?
Glad you find this so funny.
Sorry about that.
Great.
What's wrong, mate? Don't you trust me?
No.
Oh! See? You should have more faith in me, chump. There you go, sweetheart. Get ahead of me. Go on.
I slipped. Whoops.
You better not be leading me into a dead end.
Through here.
I don't think you're gonna get your stomach through there.
Help me move this.
Aye, aye. Good teamwork! Just like the good old days, eh?
Ha ha, you're so funny. Oh.
How did they get that cart there?
Who cares? We just have to get up high.
It's like Stonehenge, isn't it?
No. Help me push this.
Come on, girly girl. There you go.
Statue of your mom.
Life-size statue of your ego.
Hope you can make that jump on your own. I sure as hell am not gonna help you.
Well, if you can do it, I can. Little help, little help. Never mind, just kidding.
I wouldn't have helped him anyway. First, I,
All right, let's open it up.
They say, behind the door is another door.
Okay.
So what do you have to do? What do we have to do?
Just wait here. As usual, I'll take care of everything.
Would you?
Wait.
What?
Those symbols. I know those symbols.
This again? Why
such a little book, such big cylinders. carry on.
Hold on, quick save of the game. 91. Yes.
Trying to concentrate.
Two. Puzzle and yep, this one. There we are. Because I do not understand this. Doodly doody doody do. That ourselves looks like.
Come on, mate. We haven't got all day. Wouldn't want to piss off Lazarevich, now would we?
Do me a favor, Flynn. Shoot my ears off, please.
Okay, let's open this. Let's do that weird thing. Let's see, let's look at that. Turning, is that the right letter? Let's check that. That's supposed to be. I think I just need to turn it to the that way. The wrong way. No, and the wrong way. No, that's right. Turn the cylinders. Yeah, I'm trying, game. Open. Okay. Oh. Start spinning this thing around. Is that it? That's it. Is that it? That's it. Let's check one more time. That's it. Okay, and that confusing thing. Okay, game, what are you doing? Here we are.
What's that? Just came out the floor.
It's a spinny turn thing.
Make yourself useful.
What are we, grinding wheat? What is this?
We'll see ya, piece of crap.
There we go. Sounds like water.
There we go. Oh, wow. That is some really cool technology.
What the hell are these things?
I have infinite ammo! Owie! Hey! Ah! Ow, Jesus! Dodge! Kick him!
Halt him.
What the hell are those things? What?
People.
Scarecrows. Guardians to frighten trespassers.
Yeah? Well, it's bloody effective. Zarevich. Done what you asked. Let them go.
Always bargaining.
But you have played your last hand. And lost.
Looks like it's the end of the road, mate.
No. Not yet. I want him to see Shambhala. And die knowing that I have taken it from him. Open the gate! Been a thorn in my side for far too long.
On your knees. Zoran, we had a deal.
I do not suffer traitors.
Oh, right, so I suppose you know exactly how to find stone then, won't be needing me. Thanks.
I don't care if she dies.
What is this?
out of your balls!
Run!
Go! Onto the bridge!
You okay? No, I'm fine, you're fine! Go, go, go!
I'm good. I'm fine. Talking about death. Ah! Shouldn't be going that way. Shouldn't go that way. Okay, those things can...
You okay? No, I'm fine. I'm fine. Go, go, go!
Look out! Guns on me, sir!
They're everywhere! Keep going! Keep going! Look out!
Shoot at them!
To get the hell out of here now.
Guessing I lost my gun during that.
Days after I saw that last time.
All right, let's go. Come on, no time to sightsee. Let's keep moving.
Something's obviously gonna happen if we have AKs laying around.
Looks like someone else made it in here before us.
Let's hope we have better luck
Nazis.
Making it out.
Yeah. Bodies look like they've been here 60, 70 years.
Hey. Didn't seem to do them much good, but here.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Well, Lazarevich and his crew will have headed into the city, so if we can just make it back to the entrance, it should be clear by now.
Probably not.
No, Chloe, we're going after the Chintamani stone.
What?
We have to stop Lazarevich.
And how exactly do you plan on doing that?
Get to the stone first before he does and destroy it.
Whoa, wait a minute. Don't tell me you're buying into all that supernatural nonsense.
I don't know what to believe anymore.
Okay, well, just in case you missed it, that man is certifiable. He thinks he's fulfilling some sort of prophecy that the stone will somehow make him invincible. Immortal.
We're standing in the middle of Shambhala, and you're questioning what's possible?
Yeah, you saw how many bullets they pumped into those things. Something strange is going on here.
All the more reason why we should get out while we still can.
I'm just trying to set things right.
And maybe save the world?
Oh, God. Listen, Sunshine. The world doesn't care. You stick your neck out, you are asking to lose your head.
You said yourself you want to take this guy down.
Yes, and I want to see him pay more than you do. But that's not how it will end. This is how it will end.
No, not this time.
Come on. What do you say?
That you're crazy. But let's go save your bloody world.
Great. More of those freaks.
Take cover. Here.
Stay back. Don't let him near you.
What are those things?
Hard to kill, that's what.
I know, right? What are we supposed to do? Any ideas?
They do sound...
Just keep shooting.
Not sure.
Sound like those things from, Continent. Seriously. These things can't be invincible. Most of the game would be like unbeatable.
Stay back! Don't let him near you! Just keep shooting!
Okay, guys, I'm back. Well, we figured out these people's weakness, and it's their own weapons.
They need stronger weapons than this.
That's for sure.
Did I use that crossbow up against them? It only took a few shots. My crossbows are overpowered. We need to destroy them.
Whoa.
Just look here. How to, where to. Where does this lead us? Like, where? I'm seriously confused, guys. Like, seriously, but it's still where? Where shall it be? Where? Found ammo. Advancing just gets us stuck in that corner. So, yeah, where? Go. So, you know, these things are beautiful.
Alright. Looks like the only way out of here is up.
As usual.
Wasn't thinking of that.
You can make these jumps.
Where from here? Oh, thank you, AI. Wait. Oh, jeez. Just grabbing the grenade, you know?
Sap. It's just like the resin. This stuff is flammable. Stand back.
What the hell? Oh my god, what is that?
Doesn't look too creepy.
Look at the things we got.
Now we're talking. Let's go.
Okay.
That looks familiar. Of course. That must be where the Chintamani stone is.
No, just keep it close.
It's all so beautiful.
This place really must have been back in the day. It does feel kind of haunted, doesn't it?
I like the M4 that they can be honest.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
We got company.
Again? Told you. Too damn quiet.
Maybe they haven't seen us yet.
Elena, get back.
Now these soldiers are crawling all over the place.
Oh, those soldiers. Okay. Oh, they have many gunners! I was not expecting that kind of force.
Okay.
Boom!
Tsukimare! Shingdong de...
Incoming. Beep! Smack me off! Ouchie! Ah! He's right behind me, isn't he? How are we supposed to get this done now?
Damn it, stuck! Ah, the other counterweight's missing.
Well, you look about the right size.
Funny. All right, I'm on it.
Okay, here we go. Cutting that a little fine.
That was not a good position to be in.
Oh.
Something's mowing through them, too. I mean, you did just say so I die, it's on you. No! Dang it! Please don't tell me it puts me all the way back. I believe in myself.
Look out!
There you go, that's better. Guys, this game.
You guys all right?
Yes. Let's go. And up we go, up we go, up we go. I did it. Yay! I did it! Game save. Barbing, barbum. I should bring bourbon.
To that ledge.
Let's use the cart.
What ledge?
There you go.
Up. Oh, other side.
That'll do it.
Nice work, guys.
Thanks for the help, Chloe.
Don't mention it.
There it is.
It's here! I did it! D6... 96... Probably like two more chapters left and I'm done!
Oh, shit! Get down! Guardians down here too!
Biggest mistake ever.
Get down. There's guardians out here too. Shoot them.
Yes.
Oh.
Get down.
Guardians down here, too!
Shoot them!
Watch out for the guys with the slings! They just keep coming!
Stone's gotta be here somewhere. Let's try heading up.
All right.
You know, up because there's no other better way.
Come on, we better hurry. All right, we're almost there.
Here we go.
There it is.
Here we go.
The Chintamani stone. I can't believe we beat them here.
It's beautiful.
Yep. Magnificent. Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Wait. Something's not right.
What do you mean?
Marco Polo had it wrong. This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber?
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin. It's tree sap. Wait a minute.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hello, Nate.
I hate it when he does this.
Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed what?
There's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap from the Tree of Life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree.
No. That tree.
There he is. Lazarevich.
He's headed to the tree. Oh my god. The black teeth.
What?
The black teeth on those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo. They ate the resin, and it changed them somehow.
And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
You really want to wait around and find out?
Bravo, Sherlock.
Well done. Flynn? Jesus.
Oh, Harry.
What's the matter, mate? Disappointed Lazarevich beat you to it? I'm afraid you just missed him. Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party. What are you talking about?
Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along, eh? He's cleverer than he looks.
Well, we can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
No, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that.
Flynn, listen to me.
Parting gift from the Tsarevich. Pity he took the pin.
Get back!
Elena!
No.
Oh my god.
Elena! Okay. You're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Just stop, Lazarevich. Go.
Not a chance. Come on.
Oh, shit.
It's all right, I've got her. You cover us.
Right, this way.
Lazarevich.
Or Lazarevich. We have to get Elena out of here.
I'll clear the way.
Come on, honey, you can do it. Hang on. Wait here. Gonna move. Come on. You can do it. Watch out. Okay. A little bit further. Here we go. Okay, hang back. on, let's step over this.
Watch your step.
You can do it. Come on, one big step. Okay, here we go. Let's duck through now.
I think that's the last of them. Hey. Hey, Elena, how you doing, huh?
Not good.
You just hang in there, okay? I'm counting on you. Head for the gate. Go as fast as you can.
What do you mean? No. No way.
Look, Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
Okay. Just get her out of here.
Not without you.
Look, if that stuff could really transform Lazarevich... and his army.
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible, and I didn't try to stop it.
But this is suicide. And you know it.
Just go. Get as far away from this place as you can.
The tree of life. Okay, well, let me just do a quick game save. Looks like this is gonna be the end of the game. It's 98%. 98%.
What the hell am I doing? Sorry, pal. You're not my type. No. No, no, no. You have got to be kidding me.
He's like as strong as the Guardians pretty much. So yeah, if I'm correct, then he shouldn't take as much as the Guardians.
You're going to die here!
Come on, you big ugly bitch!
You think you can stop me?
If
we...
Come and get me.
Fauci. Howie, I died. I did.
You're going to die here!
Come and get me.
You can stop me? Damn it! Oh.
Come on, you big ugly bitch. Come on, you big ugly bitch.
You're going to die here!
No!
You will not stand in the way of destiny!
Come on, you big ugly bitch!
No! You think you can stop me?
not stand in the way of destiny! Can stop me?
But the thing is I will.
Eat this!
I am a monster. But you're no different from me, Drake. How many men have you killed? How many just today? That's it, boy. No compassion. No mercy. Huh? Do it! don't have the will.
Maybe not. But they do. No! Hold on, all right? Just hold on. Come on, stay with us. You're gonna be okay, all right? You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Elena, don't do this. Elena!
La Sheffer Kerala Gabuchigre.
Did you check?
So, it's been a long, strange trip, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. You know, you should play the hero more often. Suits you.
Nah. Tell me something, Nate.
What?
Do you love her?
Chloe, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Really, it's all right. Just do yourself a favor, cowboy. Tell her.
Chloe.
No. My turn to walk away. But admit it. You're gonna miss this ass.
Well, look who's not supposed to be out of bed.
Yeah, he's a lousy patient. Stubborn as all hell.
I'm not stubborn, I'm just restless.
So, no giant sapphire.
Once again, no.
And you're sure of that?
Yes.
Just a metaphor, I'm afraid.
Metaphor ain't gonna pay your bills, kid.
Well, something else will come along. Just gotta have faith.
Yeah. That and a quarter will get you 25 cents. Which way'd Chloe go? See you later.
Oh, no.
You're a dirty old man, Sullivan.
Uh-huh.
You did good, Nate. I think he'd approve.
Yeah.
So where do we go from here, huh?
I don't know. I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not. But then again, neither have I.
Good.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you that I was gonna die?
4.
4?
Yeah, why?
A 4.
Yeah.
You were at least an 8.
An 8?
You were a total 8.
An 8? Those guardian things were an 8.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, those were terrifying.
What's a 10?
Clowns.
Clowns over my death?
I hate clowns. I hate clowns.
Oh my word. You thought I was dead.
No.
No, you thought I was gone.
No,
yes,
no.
You did.
No,
I saw
had
you
all
shed
along.
Tears. You shed a bunch of them.
Tears?
Uh-huh.
It was raining.
No, it was not.
You were unconscious and it was raining.
It was totally sunny out and you were bawling.
It wasn't sunny. You were unconscious.
Whatever. I kept your tears in a jar. I have proof.
I'll give you 5. How's that?
And the end? Yep, the end. Okay then, the end. Okay guys.